And the answer is I set it to the same value as mu, in which case this expression over here becomes zero and we get the maximum, we get the peak of the Gaussian. So we set x to the same value as mu to 10, and the output is 0.2 approximately.